in San Marcos for opening up your wonderful community to us. That was Rebecca holding the American flag there at the start. But that's it. We're going to throw the pin here in just a moment as we get ready to rock the Belgian waffle line in the orbit. From right here in Space Station San Marcos, California, it's Hilton.
Let's have fun, guys.
Let's do it.
So 11 Chamber Club, Alex, Andy, and Andy, good luck, gentlemen. Maya Condios, may God be with you. So we are now, I give all of our staff here by running the grill. The next group is starting up. We are now at 2 minutes. 2 minutes to start running.
I want you to, whatever video you make, I want it to start with that.
Start there.
Please have it start with that.
Hey, don't do that. He gets the camera.
I messed it up, man. Tuck it in the waistband. Hey, let's have fun. Keep the rubber down. Talking to Bert. It's gonna be me now, man. Like I've said that way too much. It's gonna be me.
That's the second tallest rider in the event. Stanford. Played ball at Stanford.
through the GMR, right? Like a year and a half ago?
Yeah, he did.
Okay, I have met you. I recognize you on the bike.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Going up the climb, I remember being mad at you. Not mad. Watching you like fly away from me as I was going all out.
Was that a couple years ago? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a club ride.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe like summer of 21.
I think that was the fastest ever guy at the GMR.
Dude. Oh, yeah.
It was because everybody was, I think it was you,
Nash.
Mary.
Nash was there.
Nash, yeah. Battled each other out.
Yes.
We ripped that pretty well.
Yeah.
And they were like,
yeah.
I think we were kind of behind you for like the first half.
Yeah.
And then just saw you get really low and just go flying.
I was on form that day. I've never probably seen.
I was too. Not a prescription though. Perfect on the downhills.
Hero dirt.
Not even ripping off. Downhills in for 2000.
Yeah. That guy in the single speed. I thought that was crazy.
That's sick. We did that New Mexico bikepacking trip.
Yeah.
It wasn't flat. My friend who I did it with did it on a single speed.
Oh my god.
That girl? She was just out of, yeah.
With the dog?
Yeah. The dog. It subsequently passed.
Oh.
I know. Well, she started taking him on trips because he had cancer. And like loved being on a bike so much.
Yeah.
So she started taking him on every trip. It's so cool. You get to a steep climb. You just jump out, run up faster than all this.
That's awesome.
Way at the top.
And hop back in.
Hop back in. Take a nap. She was out of the saddle like 5 hours a day, you know?
That's crazy. It hit a different muscle.
Lighter. I had an Aero road bike before, and this is definitely lighter.
Have a good ride, buddy.
Yeah, you're good. I'm gonna wake you up.
Yep. I think Brian and Brad are right back there. We'll try to get this up and slow down. Heavier than I like to be this time of year.
I'm like the lightest I've been in 2 years.
Oh, really? No.
Which I mean, 175.
Yeah.
Still not.
I'm like 167.
I spelled that.
167. The 162 is like my ideal. In good shape, weight.
I think 175 and a little more.
I'm very well. 140. 135. 135.
You're wondering what you're doing up that climb.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're doing 210, I'm doing 300.
Yeah, you're doing half of 100.
But now,
I've been the last one.
Yeah, I think so.
Brian's up there.
Brian's up there.
All right, this is Brad.
Brad. Yeah, this is him.
Another hotel and make the whole 7,000
to 6,000 feet elevation.